President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. witnessed the signing of the Reciprocal Access Agreement between the Philippines and Japan on Monday, July 8 in Malacañang Palace. The landmark agreement would facilitate mutual visits between Filipino and Japanese armed forces for training and joint exercises. The treaty documents were signed by Japanese Foreign Minister Kamikawa Yoko and Philippines Defense Secretary Gilbert Chodoro Jr. In welcoming the courtesy call of Kamikawa and Japanese Defense Minister Kihara Minoru, President Marcos expressed elation over the signing of the new defense deal. For her part, Kamikawa said the signing of the RAA is a great achievement for the two countries' deepening bilateral relations. The Philippines and Japan started negotiations on the RAA Defense Pact in November 2023.
この日本とフィリピンの間におきましては、幅広い分野でまた具体的な協力が進展をしております。
Japan and the Philippines have made concrete progress in a wide range of areas of cooperation.
特に昨年の11月の首脳会談におきまして、この交渉開始を決定いたしました、この RAA の部隊間の協力円滑化協定に署名をすることができますことは、大変大きな成果であると考えております。
In particular, the fact that we are able to sign the RAA today is a great achievement, following that the leaders decided to launch negotiations at last November's summit meeting.
法の支配に基づく自由で開かれた国際秩序の維持強化をすべく、大統領のご指導力のもとにおきまして、2国間の連携を強化してまいりたいと考えております。
To maintain and strengthen a free and open international order based on the rule of law, we would like to strengthen our partnership under Your Excellency's leadership. Thank you.
ありがとうございます。
Thank you.